So hey guys, welcome to one other video. And in this video is basically very focused for people interested in freelancing. And in this video, we're going to be talking about top 10 careers or top 10 services that you can actually go and sell it out on Fiverr. These are the services that are easy to learn, easy to implement, and helps you to just get it online first, like start earning online first. Okay, so that is what my main intention was behind curating this list. Make sure you subscribe this channel, and below you can ask all the questions that you have related to this 10 options or any other category that you would choose. So let me tell you the frame of this video. First of all, I would tell you about one particular topic. For example, let's say virtual assistant is my first topic. So I'll talk about that. I'll talk about in detail. So the timestamp would be available below for each and every job category. So if you're interested for any specific job category or for any specific services that you're trying to sell on any freelancing platform, you can click on those timestamp to reach out to that specific section of the video. So let's get started. The first thing that we have for you is virtual assistant. Now, virtual assistant are really in demand for any category you can talk about, okay? A big CEO needs a virtual assistant, a company needs a virtual assistant. Making a lot of money from his business also needs a virtual assistant. But by the way, what is a virtual assistant and what is the task of a virtual assistant? So let me break it down for you. A virtual assistant, also in our entrepreneurship world, we call them as VAs. VAs do repetitive tasks. For example, let's say I have created a process in order to reach out to 100 people to sell out my product, but I have created the process. I don't have the time to do it every single day basis because my company needs, or personally, I need to do multiple different work. My time is more valuable. So what I would do is I would hire someone at $5 an hour or $4 an hour or somewhat like $10 an hour, depending upon the work and the skill set. Or I would hire someone at $200 a month and ask them to do this repetitive task. Now, these are the websites where you can sell out your virtual assistant service very easily. The websites are Upwork.com. There is a high demand for VAs out there. You can sell your services on Fiverr.com, Freelancer.com, and PayPerHour.com. PayPerHour, PayPerHour.com. These are the websites where I have seen that there is a high culture of VAs. And also one website that I have missed is freeup.net. This is also a website where you can go ahead and sell your services as a virtual assistant. Remember, a virtual assistant's task is to do repetitive things and also do some research if required. Now, there is no specific set criteria of a VA, so you can have new things on a day-to-day basis in your job, and you can also have repetitive things. So if you're just starting out, this is where you can go and sell out your services of a virtual assistant, because mostly virtual assistants are already trained by their employer, which means anyone who's hiring is already training you. The next category, or the second thing that we have, is Excel data entry. So you are a student of commerce and you might have been dealing with a lot of Excels, or you might have done some crash course in order to learn about Excel. Now, I want to tell you something. All the business owners and entrepreneurs like me actually hate Excel. It's not for everyone, but a majority of the people I know actually hate Excel. And they always require someone to manage their Excel, someone to manage their finances, someone to have a look about all the sales that is coming. They always need someone to have a look over the data that they are generating. Also, entrepreneurs like me, actually, we look for more data. And these data are basically, we already have a lot of data, for example, leads data, for example, our customers data, and we want them to be in a structured format. This is where we can hire, and we always like to hire an Excel data entry operator. You can get paid somewhere around $5 to $15 per hour, depending upon the person you are working with. And he may ask you to work on the data, that existing data that he has, in order to make them more systemized and easy to read. So this is one job where you don't require a lot of talent, but if you have a basic talent of reading through the Excel and compiling the data on Excel, people who are pursuing for, let's say, banking, commerce, or anything like that, you might have an experience of it. Or if you even don't have experience, you can go on google.com or YouTube and you can learn a basic, like basic Excel courses are for free. Again, you have to take few steps in order to earn. This is the second job. Moving on to the third job. Third job is very unique, which is graphic designing. Freelance graphic designing. These days, you don't need those expensive softwares or very high-end talent in order to show your skill of designing. Okay. For example, if you go on fiverr.com and you would search for the keyword remove background. Remove background, you might find around 80,000 sellers selling this service. But do you know that you can do this simple task by using a website called remove, remove.bg. So 80,000 sellers are selling the service and you can use one software rather than learning any skill, just using some softwares in order to automate the process. This is where SaaS comes into play. So you offer a service like graphic designing, video editing, and you use some softwares in order to get the work done. For example, so these days you can use softwares in order to create any sort of video. Okay. A few softwares that I can suggest you to create some really good videos and images without having much talent over Photoshop, Illustrator, or things like that. Okay. One software that I can suggest you is Biteable, Biteable. This is for videos. Also, you can use tools like Ofio, Ofeo. You can also use tools like InVideo, InVideo, InVideo. You can also use tools like Canva.com in order to create basic images. Now, it is up to you. You always have to find your way. There are always easy ways, and this is what I tell you. Like, there are ways very easy to do. There are things that you can easily do. You just have to find the ways for it. The next thing that we have, which is topic or the service number four. In service number three, remember, in service number three, you don't have to do tasks which are very high level things, okay? Like high level editing. Initially, start slow. There are things that people are searching for daily basis, like designing a cover image, designing a Facebook post, things like that. Start with that and then start growing, okay? But initially, any time is a perfect time if you just get started, okay? Remember this thing told by my mentor, one is always greater than zero. So rather than doing nothing, just do something, okay? And on this YouTube channel, I have a lot of videos for you to get started. So now, let's move to topic number four, which is website designing. Now, you might think, Dave, how is website designing easy? Remember, we are living in an age where everything is drag and drop, which means you just have to drag something and drop to create unique websites. You now no more need to use tools like, or basically coding languages like PHP, Java, HTML, or anything like that to get started. You can have command over certain websites and you can easily get started. For example, WordPress is one of the most known website in this world in order to create website. So you can offer a WordPress design service. Now, I know there's a very high competition for it. So you can check out other videos. For example, I have a video on how to nail down on Fiverr in order to beat the competition and get your perfect gig. So just check out those tools as well. I have the videos of it already. So go ahead and sell out website designing services with tools like Weebly, Webflow, WordPress, Wix.com, Squarespace. There are so much tools out there. Also, you can sell out landing page services for ClickFunnels, DropFunnels, LeadPages, Kartra, Kajabi. There are so much things out there, okay? Again, if you're going through all these words, you might be thinking, Devrat, you have so much idea. No, I don't have so much idea. I have just done my research. And research is the key to finding out the right category to growing on freelancing or any business out there. So go ahead. And the fourth topic here gets completed, which is go ahead and sell out website designing services. So moving on to the fifth point, which is social media marketing. This is something really in demand. But when we talk about social media marketing, people just try to make it really complex. It's not complex as it seems till the point you know the way out. For example, not everyone needs a full stack social media marketer. when you are going out and selling your services of social media marketing, you can just have control over few important things, like, or few important platforms. Like, you can be a pro at Instagram. You can be a pro at researching out for reels and editing them out. You can be a pro at finding the right amount of hashtags or the right hashtags to put your content out, and you can master that. You are really good at, let's say, managing LinkedIn or writing the content for LinkedIn. These are the type of services you sell. Remember, you don't have to be the jack of all trade. You don't have to be an expert in everything. You can go out and sell one thing that you are really expert in. For example, LinkedIn, writing content for LinkedIn profiles. And you can still make a great amount of money by just selling one service on multiple freelancing platforms like Fiverr, Upwork, Freelancer, or anything like that. And remember, a lot of people would tell you that it is a $5 platform. If you know the game right, it is not a $5 platform. You can sell your services for as costly as you want. Remember this. Just getting some ideas of social media marketing. You can also help people to manage their Facebook groups. You can help brands to reply to all the comments that they get on their post. Okay, simple task. You can help people to do social media reach outs. For example, you can help someone to just engage with everyone who's as an influencer. So someone's you can use influencer account to reach out to other influencer and set out podcast or some collaborations between them. These are some simple things that you can easily learn and you can go out and sell your services on. Moving on to the fifth thing, which is live support chat agent. I run a SaaS agency. A SaaS agency specifically helps people to get growing with their software. Now, if you go on any software page, you might see a pop-up in the right-hand side of the screen, like small dot, small pop-up in the right-hand side screen called as live widget or live chat support. Okay, what do that live chat support really stands for? Live chat support really stands for there would be an agent from any country and who would be solving out your issues on a website. For example, you might know that call centers, okay? In call centers, people come and they get on a call and they offer the services. But in US now, the call culture is going away, and in developed countries, the culture of chatting is going forward. So a lot of people don't like to have a call with the business. They like to have some chat and get their issue resolved on chat or via email. So you can be a live chat support agent. Now you can go on Upwork.com and Fiverr.com, and there would be a tons of job opportunities for you. Also on FreeUp.net or OnlineJobs.ph, TrueLancer.com. So these are the websites where you can go and sell your services of being a live chat support agent. You work for a brand, you answer all the queries of the brand on the chat itself, and you are the point of contact for that brand. You always resolve to all the chat queries. And remember, you don't have to use your mind. Big brands, whichever brand you would work, whichever software brand or personal brand, whichever you're going to work as a support agent, they always give you script. So you already have the script. You just have to chat using those scripts. So this is something, a very lucrative career. Again, it gives you around $5 to $10 per hour, depending upon the client you work with. Or there is a monthly pay of 12 to 15 to 20,000 rupees INR for this type of businesses. So this is actually the end of part one. Part two is releasing soon, and there we would reveal more services that you can sell. I'm also planning that if I get a great response, which means comments, likes, and shares from you, or you tag me on Instagram regarding this content while watching, I would try to make like around 30 to 40 services that you can sell on Fiverr with the exact gigs, okay? Like exact gig that you can sell on Fiverr. So show your love and tell me if you're waiting for part two of this series, okay? Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.